Merckx's first ever solo stage victory in the Tour came on stage 6. Having relinquished the maillot jaune temporarily, he was in an impressive group consisting of riders such as Joaquim Agostinho, Roger de Vlaeminck, Luis Ocaña, Raymond Poulidor, Lucien Van Imp and Rudi Altig. Luis Ocaña, not for the last time, had a nasty accident and eventually was dropped. The likes of Gimondi, Pangean, Poulidor, Vachtmans and Janssen were ahead of Merckx as he set about reeling them in. Stevens, the maillot jaune, found the pace too hot. Then again, even the likes of Pangean, Poulidor and Gimondi couldn't stay in touch with Merckx, who had passed them and was now climbing the Ballon d'Alsace at a furious pace. He also left the likes of Rudi Altig and Roger de Vlaeminck in his trail of dust. The yellow jersey was back with its rightful owner.